my people, we are back. We are back. And of course, I'm here hanging out with the bloggers talking about these different stories that have been trending here and there. Right now, let's talk about Bebe Cool, yeah? Now, on 25th of this month, that was on Saturday, it was Liberation Day, right?
Liberation was the next day.
Was on Sunday.
Yeah. So Saturday were your delegates conference.
Delegates conference.
So
I need to first of all know.
Yeah.
I saw who posting Zuena posting about Bebe Cool not being around, yet it was their anniversary. Musoke mumbi story into chaba de chitia. What sabite gede bulungi nyo.
Chirabika gundi abiera bida. Bebe Cool yagobanyo ka envelope ka yero ne era biro celebrating anniversary. But I think it's supposed to be the 18th. 18th and No. Yadiwo, Yadinambole, Neba, Kathy,
Buchaman.
So I think it was up and down Neera Bida. But it was, I think, the 18th.
Yeah.
Because when I had Jacomis Uganda, I think 2001.
So Zuena and Bebe Cool are celebrating 18 years of marriage.
But I think that has religious. No Nika, is it called Nika? Tebako, Rabino, Ebiafe. That's why people keep bashing them and Bebe Cool Tayagara was a Zuena. Yeah, so, but I think they did a religious one. I think that was 2002. That's when I've been Miss Uganda the previous year.
Yeah, yeah.
Chaka yachikola ngatari gara yabana wa mrageko. Ah, naachigatao.
Suzy, how are you?
I'm okay, hi, Kasmi.
Umanyo kufogula started it, unakuzino tuukale chitigi.
Jamu, ambisabu vya wasi najima njira.
Sasa wako tubulile, 18 years in marriage.
Mm.
Oza Bebe Cool yadabi era bidenti ba ino celebrating anniversary oba just imirimu.
18 years in marriage, this is something miaka minje. But they have been celebrating anniversary every year.
Mm-hmm.
In that kati umwa mwade muzenga mchukuza. Umwa kwa gumungu sa wolo tukanga. Mwenda mwabi yada bidada. There are no more things. Baba baze bagenda ku date. Bako la chiso. There is nothing special.
Kwa machini nga ukume rango bade ogenda ku birthday parties. Joko mokula zibate zitia akula nyuma
kulu. Yeah, exactly. Kati... Chaguli jogo ogenda mubala every time. So echintu shino, I think Zuena, yeah, she got reminded by this Facebook posts as it
is. Anniversary.
We are bidena gamba because today is the day. Kuba last year yali wishing anniversary to oba aina ka yamuisa kantukali special. Nga atulaga nti last year they were celebrating their 17th anniversary and then this year meaning to ebera 18th.
18th anniversary. Josh. Yeah. Hey Josh, are you in a relationship by the way? Mtu yala bino sabi kubuza nga tobitegera.
Kasimiro nkuba nyo. Onkuba nyo na kuzina sikutegele. Nenga, nenga itiriwa.
Sorry. Eh.
Wali yo noligo ya postinga last week.
Aba nani, tusigale kumulamwa. I am not engaged to anyone officially.
And you're not in love?
Not yet.
Wali ya liya kumbuza wiki yo.
Ah. Katino yomula, katinze nkole.
Aika fani, msaja mtu.
Sema inchi akola. Anyway, chiri.
Chufula waga sekwa irinya alhaj. So.
Amma.
Kukwe
uza alhaj.
Mwako ze grupo.
Nina kwa.
Masa ze wakunsa vula rero. But anyway, echa Bebe Cool, I think, like she said, utuka, chikuziza nyono utuka noga, 1 year isn't such a big deal. But again, at least he was somewhere. He had the delegates conference, is it? And for now, at least, even before music, ngatana ingidamu, ndo zabu akira soka kuloza sentence ije wale ilo. So, ya wade kumulimu.
Conference, the whole day nechilo rona. Ya wade ku conference, misana wona nechilo.
Nechilo te yamulaba.
Nechilo kwera vida.
Nechilo te yamulaba.
No, anti wabaye kwa sacha conference, tugambe nechilo te yamulaba.
Sajja
kwa. Yade joko mokula mna ilave gene kende ilana yo.
Ato, olumwe da, it's, I think we can move on. Zuena ya yombi na hiyo.
Ate ya yombi.
Nini, nani ya tusia kena ya bimanyi di.
Ya yombi lechi. I think it's fine. We can move on.
Ni labi, sigaya labi. Nijiwa miaka asatu. Mwendo za hiyo ino kwe yongiro kula jiyo ino kwe yongiro kubira ango chintu
chingu. Kujuka nombi era bila ta abana. The kids remind you of such.
Kasimiro, kuze na kuzina.
Koze ichi?
Ozikuza gwe.
Anbasai.
Ne gundi.
Yeah, come out. Ina kwa sisi na uzani basi leo na sisi na basi leo na uzani na wewe na wewe tu sisi na mujala wa kavaga.
Ah ah.
Nze omanyi kasmi.
Every year mulala.
Nze no problem. Nina nino mzo mubi nsoma nyo comments za abantu. So nagenze kwa yo post nsoma comment. Wal comment yabadde. Ah, kati do you think you could remember nga yabadde ne Catherine wa? Nengamba na abantu gaba somba nyo.
Mbuya funye distraction.
Eh, ntiyafunye distraction ya Kathy ro kwa Kathy.
Eh, ane kati ni mkazi mkade. Kasa wakula di.
Ate bebe kuli ye muto.
Mbona wakulu na yati bebe kuli miaka jari muto batila datinga nyo bakazi weba. Batila nyo datinga wano bakampa, saba, suzi. Nyake, jiwa jiwa
kuli. Neze ndo za tira video. Sanga ya mweza ka message wana mku ya nekusimu nechikoma. He doesn't have to post every time. I don't think it's such a big deal.
Okay. Katudemu music right now. Sise, soko tukue mwao kumuziki. Then we took out to get them. So we were going to be premiering Zede Edo, Okubie Yoka, Secrets, for coming in from Burna Boy, Jeremy, Serena. And Serena. Mukaza Musajio.
Serena. Tum take it away. Serena. No games.
Hey, okay.
Artist.
Yes, no choir hit nature. It's a new one. Hit Nature has a new song with Irene Intali that we premiered last Friday. He just played it. Which other new song did you play for us?
There's a new one. There's a new song from Yemi Alade and Skills.
Yemi Alade and Skills.
And
we
also have
Azawi.
Karoka Sita has a new song. DJ Cream has a new song. And plenty of.
Yeah. Azawi, I'll myself for some. I think now it's going to 3 weeks.
Kurimbarwa, Irene, and Hit Nature. I saw a post saying they started recording that song 5 years ago.
The song is old.
So such thing
like maybe October.
They said 5 years ago.
Five years ago.
So I think. That was a breakthrough. Na manyawa yimba.
Eno, na kabamba wuli abantu abera ko no buyimba bwe nanga wenyine no buyimba bwangu na kwa mu high school. Era we mafunye ka chance muno mwaka ngenda bufulumia. Nenga nabo kuba like 10 years ago. Stegera. Let's go for the music.
Please. Beats. Reading bounce. Reading bounce.